Hello, and welcome to Kaiserreich. We are about to take over German East Asia. Are there any, like, any land that this guy wants? The answer appears to be probably not. Anyways, okay, whatever. Point is... now is the time to... Oh, yeah, we are in the middle of this fleet engagement, which is probably going to end pretty soon. Okay, we did take down a large group. Okay. We've destroyed a lot of their screening force, and they've destroyed not many of ours. We've taken out light cruisers and a heavy cruiser. We have not really damaged their fleet very much. Not all that much. Oh, we have a Buten. What is this? Oh, it's not anything. Okay. Close that. Yeah, let's go for it. Advanced small arms. Why not? Okay, we have another epic brawl. We've lost two destroyers, but they have lost a dreadnought. Holy smokes! German East Asia has capitulated. We haven't even had to invade, any of their incidental stuff. Okay. We, won that war pretty fast. We ran out of fuel! That's bad. Presumably we're getting some penalty from... Okay, no, we're not. Okay, we're... smacking the tar out of these nerds. Alright. Probably should fuel up. Folks. I think that would be good. How are things going over here? Oh, bad. Badly. Not good. Let's fuel ourselves up. Get that gamer fuel. Otherwise known as fuel oil. We need to produce carrier CAS. Not that it's any good. It's just really bad, by the way. I've learned something about, like, boat meta, and the answer, part of boat meta is, like, you know, boat CAS, you know, CAS is just not very good in boat mode. Interesting. I really should have been pressing this button. Oh, they control more stuff. That's gonna be temporary. Nope, we want to... We have a lot of naval experience. Perfect! We really should be getting snorkels, but radar at least gives us, like, detection stuff. Holy smokes, that's, like, a lot of torpedo attack and a lot of surface detection. Visibility isn't great, but... Is it outdated? That's frustrating. And what we want are carriers. Modern carriers. Modern fleet carriers. It may behoove us to defend these a little bit better. Not great, mind you, but you know. These ones are a little bit more of an investment. How much more surface detection do we get from scout plane deck? I don't think it's worth it, actually. We have our spotters, so let's just get regular hangar space. Getting deck armor. We already have deck armor. Okay. We're armored as we're going to get. We don't need any air. That's what the screening ships are for. Like, literally, that's why we have 70 bazillion destroyers. That's what we have. Presets. Alright. Great. We have ourselves a fleet carrier. Three of them. Are we in another battle? Well, they are at least also running out of fuel. Okay, we lost some submarines. Okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. We cannot launch our attack yet. What is even happening here? We should prioritize our fuel. Navy gets priority. Air gets low priority. Why Navy? Because, listen, if we lose our entire Navy because it's not properly fueled, then we've messed up. Where are we even going? Okay, the battle does appear to be heading in our favor. We are now docking. Go here. And we have a second battle fleet that we can use to annihilate our foes. We are currently... We've defeated Germany, East Asia. We have more ace pilots. Okay. I'm gonna keep these folks in reserve. Just in case of nonsense. I don't think they're gonna be any use at all. We got rapid arms expansion. My arms are up getting swole. I've got rapid arms expansion. We need better everything, but like, that's fine. Go with national mobilization law. Let's go for it. Okay. The one being sent to repair. Which one? Right, you are going to repair. You are not getting anything done. You are going to repair in Taiwan. You are currently doing something. Okay, we are engaged in combat of some description. Where even are you? That's where you are. We are. Ha ha ha! We're going to hopefully sink the enemy. Remaining enemy ships? The answer is yes. Yep. Okay, Morocco is out. Good for Morocco. That bodes poorly, I think. Actually, the Germans are doing fine. Cause so like the reality is no matter who wins, we lose. Is kind of how I'm feeling. Man, we need to, like, fuel hungry. No wonder World War II happened. OTL. I need fuel.
I'm hungry. Give me the fuel.
I should probably get more fuel gain from refineries. That would be smart. I have to go down that whole fuel tech tree. Oh, it's so painful. I could get a Spirit of Naval Command, or I could get better boats. Probably want to get the second one. Alright. Yeah. Are these old, stinky ships good? Get them out of here. We want... Not that. What the heck? This is just... Okay, what is... We need better boat war stuff. That we can actually fight real stuff. Like, we wanna probably go big. Nah, yeah, we're going big. This is not anything anymore. Yeah, paratroopers, that's what I need. I mean, paratroopers, that's a goofy joke. But, like, paratroopers are... I don't like using them, I think they're fine. Really? More hardness, okay. Yeah, how's our spying? It's nothing. Like, we have defensive spying and that's it. Okay, whatever. Okay. Okay, there goes their fleet. Please go repair at home now. Probably should launch our invasion. Oh, we can't go through the Philippine Sea. Even this Philippine Sea. Oh, yeah, let's just... Boop. There we go. That should let us launch all these. Okay. Now that they no longer really have a navy, we should probably keep ours alive. See, this is why I was like, we don't really need to invest super hard in navy. I think ever, but it's fun to roleplay, I guess. Like... Hey, they still have something. I got some battle cruisers. I was just straight up distracted from... I don't think we need super dreadnoughts. I think that those are going to be obsolete by the time we construct them. Yeah, well. It's pretty weak, actually. Okay, well, we just want heavy batteries for executing our opponents. Just heavy batteries the whole way. Incidental anti-air. Radar is good. Oh! Yeah, we're going battleship armor. These things are pretty slow, actually. But, you know. What we get for having huge guns! 58. Oof. Responsive. There was a plan here at some point. Sure, whatever. It's just kind of a mess now, but, like, yeah, it's something. Yeah, it's better just... Freedom launcher is not important. What we need is... sonar, radar, because we're not going to get, the goal is to screen mostly, like sink submarines, shoot down airplanes, mostly more airplanes, a little bit of column A, a little bit of column B. Alright, these things are not designed to destroy anything. Sure, we'll give them mine layers. Name code. Huh. Alright, that's fine. Interesting. Alright. Come on here. Alright, we're gonna choose Marine Commandos, which that's just, again, it's kinda cool, but like, we're not gonna do that. This is like, requires way too much, like, involvement. Yeah, we're gonna go Expeditionary units, because this is like more in line with the doctrine that we're using. Okay, so even if they concede, we need to capture all their nonsense, except we captured this for some reason. I mean, I should consider landing forces here, but like, I don't really want to fight. I don't really want to fight in New Guinea because it's terrible. Like, it's bad. It's a bad place to fight. Hey, if anyone offers for you to fight in New Guinea, politely decline. I want a breakthrough. Their whole situation is, like, bad. Okay. What the? Okay. Good for you, bud. Good for you, Stanley. Mau Mau War! Bollocks, another native result in Africa? Okie dokie. Oh my gosh. I don't... Okay. I mean, I'd supply them if I cared, but I don't really. Interesting. They put their capital in New York. Sure. Okay. We're never getting to medals. Just gonna do that, I guess. Whew. Okay. I think we need to deploy more forces than this. It just doesn't seem wise. Here's what we're gonna do. You nerds, and I guess you nerds. You're still gonna hold in that position. Canada intervenes in the American Civil War. All right. There we go. This is why they're not getting involved in anything else. Well, that's super significant. Social Italy has decided to declare war in Sardinia. Unfortunately for the world... Sardinia, sheesh. Look at these bonuses. What is this? Alright, anyways. Fascinating. Okay, so... what is happening is... I mean, this is a case where I feel like in a fully logical and sort of simulationist... What is this? To the bitter end? What? What is this from? I guess that's maybe a bonus they get from, like, being attacked while being... I mean, the logical thing is that they would join the Internationale. I think that may not happen for, like, game reasons? I mean, it seems pretty logical to me. Sheesh, look at all these convoys. It's probably pretty bad for the Dutch East Indies. But it's bad for their, like, war score. Anyways. There's... zip over there. The new nerds can, like, take that. Take it down. It's gonna be mostly involved in invading a lot of empty space. Probably gonna do that. Hey, what's up, nerds? Okay, we desperately need something. I can't remember what it is. Could be that. I wouldn't prioritize it. Bet it right. We need to get... oh my gosh, look at all this naval tech we haven't invested in. Okay, so I'm actually thinking... we maybe cancel fast battleship... stuff, because I really want to actually maybe work on that design. And we'll cancel this fast battleship. Yeah, we barely started. Okay. So what we should probably go is improve heavy battery. So we can give those to our ships. Yeah, it will also help with our focus problem that we've been running into. Okay, this is for our guns. Wait, what is this? No, I think it's just for support equipment. Right. Appears to not need upgrading unless I'm misunderstanding how the game works. Okay. Bruce joined team. What is happening? Okay, Brazil has not conquered Bolivia. So here's what's gonna happen. You have a Brazilian block, and then a Peru Argentina block, and then a northern block. Oh my, okay, that's interesting. There's some stuff happening here. I don't know why these countries are enemies with these countries. It doesn't really make a lot of sense to me. Hey, democracies sometimes just hate each other for no reason, I guess. And also, these guys are communists. Syndicalists. Ooh, that's good for them. Good reforms. Good work. Okay. I'm just gonna do a little bit of a sweep there. Okay. Could just do this. Kenya has been annexed. Wait, what? Oh, what? Okay, there's some goofiness. These are dark times. Are they? Do we care about the QQ land uprising very much? I guess the newspaper guy does. He's like, no, our staunch ally. Some random rebels. I really was relying on those guys to, like, defeat the German menace. It's like, okay, but good on you. How's team Dutchy Cindy's? They're almost dead. Great. Hopefully we can kill them. We could dispatch them with ease. I would love to not have to invade other islands. That'd be so cool. This territory ceased being empty, so go fight there, please. Thank you. Alright, I guess we're gonna invade there, I guess. Can we do that? It's probably smart to, like, go hit our next objective instead of dirtling around this island forever. This island being Java and Sumatra? I cannot believe I forgot the name of Sumatra. It sounded like a joke, it wasn't. Sumatra has a lot of people on it and is pretty important. So just forgetting that it exists. I know I don't have any people from here who... I know that no Indonesians listen to this. I don't know why they would. But in the in the interest of fairness to Indonesia, Indonesia's like the fourth most populous country in the world. It'd be like somebody not knowing, like, I don't know. Is there any, like, it'd be like someone not knowing about, like, the Mississippi River, or, like, not knowing about, like, the Amazon River, or, like, I don't know, like, the Sahara. It's like, it's kind of, it's like Sumatra, Java, Borneo, right? And you can, this one's not as Celebes. Don't know how to pronounce that. But it's not one of the big super populous ones. Anyways, I'm going to put a merciful end to this ignorant rant. Goodbye! See you in the next episode.